It is the OG cat type that started in the early days of Medarot 1 and has stuck around ever since. It is CAT00 Magentacat, with a kit of mobile boost, double thunder, biped legs, and the leg ability of Breakneck, which passively buffs mobility while in heat phase, as in running to the line. Now, as the original model that set the standard for the cat type series going forward, that includes even the ever iconic Pepper Cat to many points as well, Magentacat is the one that gets the real shocking revelation right from the start. Mobile Boost is a support-based skill that, once activated, will very passively boost Magentacat and her allies' mobility by up to 50%, which means they will be moving notably faster while that buff is in play. So you don't have to worry about your slower allies to a point, and you're going to be much more likely to outrun your enemies. Right, left arm of thunder are both paralyzed-based ailments that, when attacking the target, will stop them cold on the field wherever they are, buying yourself just a little bit of extra time to recoup, or even just a little bit of time to stall a more dangerous enemy for someone to come behind her and finish the job and cripple them. The other nice thing about shock thunder, essentially, is the fact that even if you do stall the enemy cold, they are still able to guard attacks, but while they are paralyzed, all your hits are guaranteed to land. So if you have a really low success-based kind of attack, this is a very good opportunity to take advantage of it while they are paralyzed. Because even if they can still try to reduce the damage, it's still guaranteed to hit them no matter what. Biped legs means that Magentacat will have very solid coverage across most terrains as arguably one of the most versatile leg types of all of them, with the most diverse spread as well. But the Breakneck ability also works very much so to Magentacat's advantage, and it kind of ties into the fact that, again, setting the standard for the cat-type series is designed to be quick, agile, and get straight to the point before anyone has a chance to realize what exactly she's doing. That being said, as a pure set score, I do have to rate Magentacat a very solid 6 out of 10, and in some cases, maybe an argument could be made for 6.5, but she still has a number of flaws that can make her moderately easy to counter depending on how you fight her or if you use her. Primarily for the fact that, for one, she is using double ailments, which ties not only to a redundancy issue between both arms, but if she's going against anyone that is using stat cleanse or even super armor as a leg ability, she's effectively cut and made more or less kind of useless, because the super armor leg ability and stat cleanse negate pretty much the entire reason that Magentacat would be on the field to begin with. So best to pay very close attention to enemy lineups when you do choose to use her as a pure set. But when it comes to speed, she definitely has that down pat. As mixed parts, I do have to rate her much higher at a 7.5 out of 10. Very moderately good legs, good ability, and a very solid head skill too to guarantee that you can get the highest speed bonus possible once all those buffs are active. And even if you decide not to use double thunder or even switch one of the arms out for something else, another ailment or a nuke type skill or whatever, she's a very versatile set you really can't ever go wrong with using. And as a set that's been available in the game, base game, and vanilla pools permanently since its release, this is a model that anyone, be it a rookie or a veteran alike, can get a hold of very easily if they've not already collected her. So it's a very cheap and inexpensive model that you can collect early on, and by inexpensive I mean you can get it quickly and easily, but because it is a lower ranked part set, it will take just a little bit more funds to raise than most others, but that'll be completely up to you if you decide to raise them or just stick to early game content and then slowly bench her.